Since I've been new here too, eh? I'd hoped I wouldn't be the only Nord, but I should have known better. Not at all. My family was convinced coming here was a death sentence. Worse, it took years of I need your help with something. Something private. Yes. I may have entered into an agreement with Enther. It was a mistake, and now I want back what I gave him. It's an but he won't deal with me. Talk to him. See what it'll take to get my amulet back. I told you. I don't... But no matter how poorly they may have treated me, they're still my family. I didn't consider that until after I made the trade.
Let me give you a bit of advice. You want to work on something that's not officially allowed? Don't tell anyone you're doing it. Even with the college's laid-back attitude, they're... Oh... Onmund is too afraid to deal with... I'll make this very simple for you. So, there's nothing more to be said. No, no, you... Onmund made a deal. He made that choice, and now he has to live with it. I've already made it very clear that all of... Yes, you see, the thing is... I'm not concerned with everyone's best interest. I find I'm only concerned with my own. I hope you've got some coin. Look how Onmund gave... All right. Let's pretend for a moment that a certain individual would... Let's also pretend that he traded some valuable item. And it was only later that it was realized that this individual might misuse such a staff. The resulting disaster would reflect quite poorly on everyone. You're not very good. Look, I traded a staff to someone and found out later that was a bad idea, so I'd like the staff back. Finally, I look forward to having it back soon. The sooner the better, in fact.
Never should have come here.
Thank you. Oh! Urag can be very helpful. Just don't...
Even with the college... Pleasure doing business with you. All right, then.
We shouldn't have been disturbing... I didn't think he'd really... Thank you, friend. It's good to know I can count on you. Lead the way.
Still no word from your family?
What is it?
Are you sure? Very well. If you find any more candidates, bring them here. You there. The Dragonborn wishes to give you the chance to join the Lost Guardians of Tamriel, the Dragon Slayers, the Blades. Do you wish to become a Blade?
I do.
Are you willing to trade away all claims and titles of your former life? To live here and devote yourself to protecting Tamriel from danger?
I do.
Then by my right as acting Grandmaster, I name you a Blade, with all the privileges, rights, and burdens that brings. Godspeed.